Hi friends, Shellie Bowdoin here. I'm a missionary to Southeast Asia and the author of Find Your Way book and Bible study. I'm coming to you from Manila, Philippines. Today's verse of the day is found in Psalms 51 verses 11 and 12, and it reads, "Do not cast me from your presence or take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation and grant me a willing spirit to sustain me." This psalm was written by David after the prophet Nathan had come to him to confront him about his adultery with Bathsheba. Now, what David did was an awful thing. He had allowed his temporal desires to overshadow what he knew to be true about God. In fact, the Bible even describes David as a man after God's own heart. He knew how to follow after God. In fact, there are numerous occasions in Scripture where he chose to follow God even when that wasn't the easiest path. Yet, in a season of weakness, David looked over that wall and he became enraptured by another man's wife. And this led him down the path of some really poor decisions with disastrous, even deadly circumstances and consequences. David implores God, "God, please don't take your Holy Spirit from me. I can't do this on my own. Can you restore to me the joy of your salvation? I've known it in the past. Can I experience it again? And then can you add to that joy a willingness that I will look to you, trust you, and continually find my joy renewed in you, and that that joy will sustain me in this next season?" Unfortunately, our redeemed status as children of God does not automatically prevent us from making bad choices. In this life, we live in imperfect bodies in a fallen world. But when we find ourselves in the place where we know we've blown it, this verse illustrates a powerful and a hopeful truth for us. I'm so glad that God's joy is not dependent on my circumstances. Aren't you? Let God sustain you today.
That's where your mercy from, that's where